Hello everyone, in this video we'll learn about the C classes which was released in Java 15. First we'll start with what is C classes. A C classes or interface are used to restrict which other classes or interface may extend or implement them. For example, a graphics library and in it we have a parent class called shape and it has subclasses like circle, rectangle and square. But one day someone accidentally added a subclasses called music by extending the class shape. The person who designed the graphics library didn't want the music to be a subclasses of shape. So restricting the class hierarchy for this kind of situation, Java previously had only limited tools. Either we have to make a class final so it has zero subclasses, or make a class or its constructor package private so it can only have subclasses in the same package. So let's see an example in the code. Here we have one interface called shape, which is the parent interface, and four subclasses which are circle, music, rectangle and square. Issue in this design is that music is not supposed to be a subclass of shape. We can resolve this issue by restricting the subclasses or interface by using sealed classes or interface. For this, first we need to use the keyword sealed in shape interface along with the permits keywords which tells that following classes or interface are allowed to extend or implement the shape interface. After making this change, we can see compiler error in the subclasses. This is because subclasses must have a modifier which is either final, sealed or non-sealed, so that we can seal the design in a proper way. If we make a subclass as final, then no other classes can extend these subclasses. If we make a class as sealed, then we need to provide the subclasses which are allowed to extend. If we make class as non-sealed, then unknown classes can extend the class. For now, we will use final modifier for all the subclasses. But for the music class, we can see compiler error because it is not permitted to implement shape interface. So now, that's all about C classes. I hope you understand this video. If you like this video, please click the like button. And if you want to see more videos like this, please click the subscribe button.